Here we're asked to solve a exponential equation. The first step is to use the one-to-one property of logarithmic functions and take the log of both sides. Now, you can choose any base you want, but since the calculator has a base 10 log button and a base e log button, you should choose one of those. I'm going to choose to take the common log, log base 10, of both sides. When you take log base 10 of both sides, in this case the right side, log of 10 is simply 1. So that works out nicely. Now the second step is to apply the property of the log that says exponents can be written as coefficients. So here I'm going to rewrite this as x times log of 2. Now like I said, log of 10 is just 1. Okay, once you write it in that way, the exponent as a coefficient, you can then isolate that exponent here by simply dividing both sides by log of 2. Okay, on the left side here, those cancel and you're left with x equals 1 over log of 2. So that's the exact answer. Now, you might be asked to write an approximate answer, in which case you would just do that on a calculator. And 1 divided by log of 2 comes out to about 3.3219, if I round that off to 4 places.